work out, John. It's gonna work out. Listen to Dutch.
Now, I don't expect you to understand this, but I have never been more proud of you than I am right now. But you're doing the right thing.
If I don't get that boy back safe, she'll kill us all.
I know, but looking at this logically, that boy is fine. It took him to scare us. Nobody takes a boy to harm him.
He's right, John.
What do you think, Arthur?